Everyone, so it's me here presenting something that you might find so equally dope.
Get out. So here is my thing for Rosie's art contest. I took some inspiration from both Spider-Man 1 and Spider-Man 2. The first one being that scene where, you know, the iconic kissing in the rain and Spider-Man beating the freak out of those, you know, thugs that tried to, you know. And also with Spider-Man 2, because of the picture right now, you see right there. And I was also clever, like with Spider-Trent and Rosemary Watson. I was going to put Mary Rose, but, well, you know, I thought it would be, like, pretty cool. And, yes, a representation of all these, you know, stupid freaking art-hard haters and trolls out there who just want to spoil people's days, you know. Cyberbully like, or just, you know, they got no lives, or just, it's just pathetic. So it just represents somebody standing up to them, putting them in their place and stuff. And yeah, the quote right here, it is good and heartwarming and yeah, like brave and stuff. So I was almost gonna be go with, you know, something related to, you know, the quote unquote slap heard around the world, which will not be mentioned, but I did pretty well in my case. So I hope both Rose and Trent enjoy this, because, yeah, I was going to go with Superman or something, but, well, this is so much final. It's good.